money. That which separates the haves from the have-nots. Patience, frugality, sacrifice. Deciding to invest in your family's future. And taking responsibility for the consequences of those actions.
Mr. Burke?
Hello.
Trevor Evans, FBI.
Hi, what's going on?
We believe your husband's partner was murdered.
What?
Let's all stop playing this game, shall we? The lying, the running. Aren't you both tired?
We made a choice to move our family to a more peaceful place.
Mom, what are we doing here?
Your father's laundering money for a Mexican drug cartel.
Marty, where's my $5 million?
Selma's going to die.
Relax.
Why do I have this feeling we both know that you'd be better off dead?
Marty!
We're gonna kill your family and be done with all this madness.
Jesus, Marty, he knows the kid's name.
Last chance for witness protection.
This is just another betrayal, isn't it? How long have you been planning this?
You have walled me out!
Money is, at its essence, that measure of a man's choices.
What'd you do today for our family?